Hello everyone, this is Hiratmania. Welcome back for some more Dragon Quest X. Previously, we began the sub-quest line here in Gaatoranto, quests 211 and 212. Now for the next quest, we'll talk to the king again. Hello again, King Grosnar. Is he worried that Gazbaran has a spy here? Quest 213, who is the traitor? So, time to root out a traitor. See you later, King. Hello there, Spindle. Now we have to go to Giruzaddo. And we get to go there right away. Thank you very much, game. Here in Giruzaddo. Now we have to go to the Hunter's Cave. I think that's to the south of here. Maybe. Hello, Sister Fune. Let's set a Ruura Stone. Now let's see. Yes, the cave to the south. Nighttime again. And it looks like we're about there. The Hunter's Cave at F8. Now to the room at the back. And let's see. Small bones, a claw, and silver. Something else here. Another claw, and a fossil. Now into the room at the back. Looking at a boss fight, I think. Lying in wait. Hello, Kingy. Wah! Oh, is it you, Spindle? Oh, is he possessed? Or really a monster in disguise? I never did like him. Let's go at it, Spindle. Thank you. Yes, get him. Take that, Spindle. Folded, spindled, and mutilated. Uh-oh, another of those dolls. And a chest with some iron ore. Now then, back to Gaatoranto, I think. After we evacuate this cave. Out we go. Then back to the castle. My kingdom for an elevator. Hello again, King. Two Ogurito horns, experience, orb points. Some fame points. And that concludes Quest 213. I guess the monster had taken his place. Another preview montage. Quest 213 is done. Now for the next one. Hello again, King. Now Quest 214, Successor of the Sword. Quest accepted. Back to Giruzaddo. Now we have to find a hidden pirate cave. And it looks like we've been plopped right in front of it. Right here. Got an event. Hello again, fellas. Now down we go. Now to that room in the back. Some more iron ore. I believe this is where we came, to fight Giruzaddo. Hopefully the boss here won't be quite so disarming. Yep, open chests. I've definitely been here before. Pewju? Uh-oh. How nasty. Time for another battle. With three of these guys now. Oh, that tickles. Ready. Trying to put us to sleep, eh? Down. C- Goodbye, knights. How do you fellows like that? Fancy warping. You two all right? You're welcome. Got a chest with some more iron ore. All right. Now let's evac from here and return to the king. If you'll remember, Puge was the one who took the Marine and Giruzaddo dolls. Up to King Grosnar again. Hello again, King. Five stones, some experience, orb points, more fame points, and that concludes Quest 214. Thank you, Mr. King, sir. Another preview montage. Let's see what's next. Well, he looks friendly. Now for our next quest. We have to go upstairs and talk with the princess, his daughter. Hello, Princess. Zerarimu? Then downstairs to talk to the king. Quest 215. Very well, sir. Now we have to go downstairs to the second floor, to F4. Looks like we'll be finding Spindle again. In here. Hello, Mr. Spindle, sir. Very well, sir. And now, to the Badori Rocky Zone to the west. Now to make our way southwest. I'm not sure if it's high ground or low ground. Not the easiest area to navigate. Down there, is it? Some iron ore. Down there. Can't even drop off, eh? How inconvenient. Some platinum. might as well set a Ruura Stone here. Hello again, sister. Time to set a Ruura Stone. Thank you, ma'am. We are allowed to drop off there. There we go. Some heavy hitters. And a doorway. You're cornered now. Oh, hello, Spindle. Oh, hello. Zaxxon. All right, Zaxxon. Let's make this fast. Found him. So long, Zaxxon. You tell him, Spindle. Goodbye, Pewju. Goodbye, Zaxxon. Oh, hello, Princess. She must have been turned into a doll and kidnapped. Well, that's done. So, back to the king. To Gaatoranto. Into the throne room. Hello again, King. We get a red orb, experience, orb points, some fame points, and that concludes Quest 215. Thank you, King. And a final montage. That mischievous Puju and his dolls. And he ran off, too. So we've cleared Gaatoranto's quests. The Ogorito stamp card. Still some left to do here. 194 through 198. Actually, that seems to be done. And we got a red orb. Goody. And when we reached level 92, we got one skill point. Into daggers. Not ready for a fame level yet, so I'll head home. The homeward zoom. And next time I begin the next quest line, which appears to begin in Kamiharumui, the elf capital. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.